Hey guys, hello and welcome back to our channel, our gaming community. So guys, yes, Cyberpunk 2077 the game has been delayed again by 21 days and the new release date is December 10. So guys, as we can see on the Twitter, there has been a mention of post by Cyberpunk 2077, that is by CD Projekt Red. We can clearly see that, hey everyone, today we have decided to move the release date of Cyberpunk 2077 by 21 days and the new release date is December 10. So guys, the main issue as we can see in the post that has been mentioned is that due to the three generations of the consoles, which are previous gen, current gen and the next gen, and also game being playable on the PC at the same time, they need to test out the game on the 9 of the consoles, for which consist of Xbox One, Xbox X, PS4, PS4 Pro, PS5 and the Xbox Series S and X. So guys, as we all know that all the games have need to be at a good playable frame rate, and all the games should be working at all the consoles and with being playable on PC, that has been causing the delay for this time. Also guys, as we can see here, these are the, some of the release dates that have been previously given by CD Projekt Red, which include April 16, September 17, November 19 and at last December 10. So guys, these are the 4 times the game has been delayed, but looks like this could be the last delay, as due to the new consoles have been announced, this will cause a real problem to CD Projekt Red in order to optimize the games for all the consoles. So I guess this might be the last delay and hopefully the game will get released this year. So guys, do let me know, what do you think? If you really think that the game will get released this year, or the game will again be delayed for next year. So guys, also they have been mentioned that we feel we have an amazing game on our hands and we are willing to make every decision, even the hardest ones, if ultimately leads to get a great video game if you fall in love with. Yours, Adam Medovoxy and Marcin Ivinsky. So guys, these are some of the persons which have been working with CD Projekt Red. So guys, as for my thinking, I still believe that a better finished game is much better than a rushed game that has to be released earlier. I still think that if the game is still takes a time for a bit and the game is still delayed, there is no issue, as I am completely fine with it, as I need to enjoy the game better with no bugs or glitches rather than having an unfinished rushed game with a number of glitches. So guys, do let me know, what do you think? Also guys, don't forget to like, share, subscribe to our channel. We keep making videos on various gaming news and what is happening around in the industry. So guys, thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe. Until then guys, stay safe, take care and peace out.